today's manicure, super, super simple. So there's this technique called Anaglyph, where basically you superimpose two images onto each other and it creates this optical illusion. And the fun thing about this is that you don't have to be precise. So I'm just gonna line up the design, slightly overlapping, but not quite exact. And then bam, there you go. Doesn't this mess with your eyes? But it's so nuts. Super cool.